If you know how to key smart, you will succeed in your marketing. So what is key smart? Let's talk about keys. When I talk about keys, I'm not talking about French keys. I'm talking about K-I-S-S. K-I-S-S stands for keep it stupid and simple. And this applies to a lot of your marketing content. It sounds very easy, but it's not easy. When I talk about keep it simple and stupid, simple does not mean easy. Simple means that it's easy for your viewer, your audience, your target audience to understand what you're trying to portray. When I talk about stupid, right, make sure that whatever marketing message you want to carry out, whatever marketing content that you want to create, it have to be understandable by your consumer. For example, I have a client. He wants to do an advertisement for his business. So he's into interior design business. So this advertisement itself, right, is a newspaper advertisement. So it show a wall, a white color wall, then a mosquito over there. So I ask him, you do interior design service, how come you do this kind of advertisement? What are you trying to show people? Then he say, oh no lah, because recently I got a new paint, right? Then this paint, right, anti-mosquito one. That's why I want to show people that I'm different. I'm an interior design firm with this paint. But the thing is, does people understand his advertisement or not? Does people know what he's selling or not? Does he even mention that this paint is anti-mosquito or not? No one. He's just trying to be unique. You be different, and it's not wrong. Being unique and different is not wrong, but it has to be simple and stupid so that the user itself, right, they understand what you're trying to portray. So when we talk about advertisement itself, right, if you want people to come for your event, tell them RSVP for our event. If you want to sell them something, you tell them buy this thing and what are the benefits that you get. Sometimes message can be so simple, and we try a lot of time, we realize that as simpler it is, the more people will react, especially on social media. Because on social media, people lifespan is so short on a single post itself. They don't have time to think so much. So don't try to do very intellectual advertisement or too atas advertisement that people don't understand. So the first thing I want to carry out is KISS. Keep it simple and stupid. If your advertisement, the stupidest people can understand, you are on the right track. Okay, so let's talk about SMART. So what is SMART? So SMART stands for S-M-A-R-T. S, we talk about specific. M, we talk about measurable. A, we talk about attainable. R, we talk about relevant. T, we talk about time measurable. So this will be your marketing goal. As long as you have a goal, you have the content driven towards your goal. So we talk about S-M-A-R-T. Let's break it down. We talk about S, specific. Are you very specific in the way how you write your content? Because right, whatever you want, it has to be very specific. Like what I mentioned just now, KISS, is to make sure that your content is specific, what you actually want. And you must know what is your objective. Today, the purpose of your post, you want engagement, you want conversion, you want leads gen, or you want video view. What is the thing that you want? Set out the goal. So, M, we talk about measurable. So what do you want to measure out of your campaign? What do you want to measure out of your this social media post? What do you want to measure in terms of this social media ads? Ask yourself, if you want engagement, you want sales, you want leads, you want purchase, you want conversion, what do you actually want? So make sure you are able to measure it. So we talk about social media terminology. So what are the terminology we normally use? If you are measuring engagement, we talk about CPE, cost per engagement. How much do you want your per engagement to cost? If you are talking about leads, how much do you want your leads to cost? So this is M, measurable. So we talk about attainable. Whether this is attainable or not. Definitely a lot of time we like to set very, very big goals. We want very unrealistic things. But at times we have to be realistic in whatever we want. So make sure that whatever goals you want is attainable. So we talk about R. R is called relevant. So is your content, is your campaign relevant to your goal or not? If today, what you want is just engagement, so does your content relevant to what you want or not? So we talk about T, time measurable. Give yourself a time. Ask yourself, how long do you want to see the effect? How long do you want to measure your result? Take for example, today you have a post, you want to try it for 1 week. So see the result after 1 week. You want the result to be seen in 1 month, give yourself a 1 month time frame. So these are the goals that you should set for your social media marketing. So this video, we talk about kismet. So whatever social media advertisement that you do, whatever goals that you have, remember, kismet. So watch out for our next video as we share with you more tips on social media marketing. See you next time.